Touchdown confirmed. Perseverance safely on the surface of Mars, ready to begin seeking the sands of past life.
So that gentle whirl that happens in the background, that is a noise made by the rover. But yes, what you did hear 10 seconds in was an actual wind gust on the surface of Mars, picked up by the microphone and sent back to us here on Earth. The analysis indicates that was around a 5 meter per second type of wind gust. So we can sit here now and actually tell you that we have recorded sound from the surface of Mars.